Welcome to Legend of Mana Dragon percent speed run. This is as rusty as it gets. I just want a break from fairy percent. This run will die in about 20 minutes when I don't get a Levatine drop anyway. So we're just here for this for a good time, not a long time. If we get the first try Levatine drop though, we're here for a long time. If I can get through dud bears, we'll get to figure that out. Elisul, I'm edgy. Don't talk to Rachel like that, please. The Lost Princess. Love to hurry if you would give me control of my character. I would also love to go the right way. Oh, this is not an AoE, is it? Ah! That's why you don't do that. This is not Blammo. Or even Maelstrom. I'm trolling. That's funny. I'm like, why don't I do an AoE here? Oh, because I don't have one. Oh. Ew. I don't even know if I'm close enough to hit this. Not with Elazul knocking him back, you piece of... Elazul! That's why I don't go for it. It never works. That fight sucked. Nope. Did not menu down there. I hate this. Where are you going, Dead Bear? Why? Why are you walking way over there? You're all trolling me. That doink was terrible. I still saved 30 seconds. And Gilbert disappears behind the house. He's just standing there. It's my favorite part of this event. He's just creeping behind the house. He doesn't actually go anywhere. I'm gonna get the trembling spoon and put it below the house, and we get started on the dragon storyline right away. It's a blessing and a curse to do that with this route. Thudbears love my lamps. Spoon down from home. Should use the bathroom between my runs. Warrior, you shall test your strength. I am Locke. The Drudge Rose, what? Alright, let's go. Aw. Okay. What the hell? Okay, 2SC, whatever. Okay. I guess we got first try Levatine. After the second wind caller, I need to put counterattack cutting pine on. And then spin jump after counterstrike is learned. Second wind caller, spin counterattack. Yes. I forgot to wait for Lark. bitch. Damn it, Lark. Why'd you knock her away? I really couldn't hit the howler with any of those spins. Kind of annoying. Thank you. Come on. I really wanted to try this, but you're pissing me off. I'm wasting so much time going for this. Alright, I'm done trolling. If those counter-strikes land, dude, I did it the other day. I got 0 SD through counter-strikes. Just seems like he didn't ST as often if I counter-striked. Oh well. It's worth a shot. I had a big lead and I'm not like going for anything crazy here. It was fun. A couple hit. That's cool. But I'll lose time for it. It's fine. Not that much. 10 seconds for going for that stupid strat. We found fortress to the right. Go to Domina, get Nick in the wheel and Monster Coral. This is the feels bad moment of the run. I did do the 0 SD aggravator with a hammer counter-strike, so it was a little stronger, but he also attacked me, and this time he attacked me, but it didn't line up with the hitbox, so I just gotta figure out the hitbox. If I lined that up, that aggravator would have been ruined. I think we gotta counter-strike more. I'm over jump canceling. I'm literally just gonna run spin Counter-Strike this whole run. Cause why not? Lark, Mambo. Lark's down here. Put any of this stuff down ever? Guess not. Oh, my split says Bone Fortress instead of Field Trip. It's funny. That was with bad map movement. Okay. I don't want spin. Hell yeah, Lark. Oh, I thought he was dead already. God damn it. Lark did hella damage and then I screwed up the finisher. God damn it, Mambo. I just wanted to try new boss strategies, and I got good RNG. So I'm probably costing myself time going for shit that I don't need to go for. But it's okay. I'll finally have a run to submit for this. I don't fucking whim. Definitely want spin back on. I don't need jump for that. cool. I like how it didn't spin. The hell? Wow. Just tragic. Fight and pickups and just tragic there. Hell am I? Okay. All right, we're gonna go for a new strategy on this fight as well. Cause why not? Pretty sure the PB's free unless I just, I don't know what I would have to do. The new strategy might be faster. Might not. I'm not gonna be afraid to knock the D's back. Alright, maybe it was slow. But it was fun. It wasn't even that slow. I had other fights in that split that were probably slower, to be honest. To be honest. That was probably a fine fight. Where the hell's the trigger? Thank you. I'd like to sub 130 here. Can I make up a minute? Probably. Maybe if I stop fucking around. If I get a good Draconis fight, maybe. I hate that fight. I meant to practice that fight before I ever did a dragon run, but here I am. I don't have jump. Whatever. Finally had a Counterstrike, it's sick. I don't have jump on. Ah! Whoops. I don't need spin. Okay. Got through it without jump. Jump's good for the centaur. I don't know. I'm not using jump. I don't want to. It's probably good for... I'm gonna want it for after Draconis. And then take it off again. just trying to utilize Counterstrike more. And I know it can be used on these dragons. I just have to pay attention to their animations and get their timings better. I'm really worried about Draconis, though. Hey, Plavito, what's going on? Thank you. Welcome, buddy. You gotta learn Mambo? Yeah, Mambo's cool. I like Mambo. Guri Synchro is hard to pull off. I feel like he never wants to stick around, so Mambo's cool. I did Dragon or Fairy earlier and then just on a whim decided to do Dragon, so here I am. I might not talk much here because I messed this place up a lot, so I just want to make sure I get through here. And I haven't done Dragon in a long time, so just kind of going for it. Okay, he didn't want to attack me. There's still an XP crystal back there? Come on. Trying to utilize Counter-Strike more and people just aren't attacking me. So that's really neat. Mom, but you could have made your way over here during the fight, you know. That would have been cool. Yeah, Mambo's badass. He does do weird things, though, when he burns people that I don't love, or he kind of makes it so they can't be hit, which means he'll leave them with like one health, and it's really weird. The only difference really is their sync or the consistency. Mambo is slightly more consistent. Just because he does things, whether or not you synchro with him or not, so he benefits you more. If you can consistently get Guri to synchro with you on bosses, Guri would be faster. Oh, I butchered this fight.
This is really bad.
I think with optimal gameplay, Guri is technically faster. But the Mambo route lowers the levels of all the dragon bosses, which makes them easier. And Mambo is just more helpful on average. Guri route, the land levels are a little bit higher. Alright, I don't know how to do this fight. Yeah, you like consistency, right. Mambo is a little bit more consistent. I am really bad at Draconis, so we'll see what happens here. Meaty, I got you. I just needed a minute. You can see the notes for Mambo. Yeah, I made my own very bare bones Mambo notes, so that's what I'm using. I can make them better, but they're just very, very generic. Like the order of events, where to drop stuff. Alright. Alright, I really wanted to counter-strike this asshole, but I'm bad. And I missed the only opportunity I had to do it. Holy fuck. I hate Draconis. I hate this boss so much. I also didn't equip jump, which I normally have. But boy, do I hate Draconis. Whatever. It is what it is. Ugh. Worst boss fight. Probably my least favorite boss fight in the entire game. I need to just fight it though. Like, I need to stay here. I need to make a. I should have made a save there and just forgot my speedrun. I need a save just so I can practice Draconis. I'll make one later. Alright, now we do cleanup though and end the game. Like a good Draconis, I can save a minute easy. If I can just figure out his hitbox. Yeah, I have save states throughout all of Fairy Percent. I just haven't made any for Dragon because I've mostly been playing Fairy. I just wanted to do a Dragon run real fast, and I got first try Levatine and Braveblade, so I just kept going. Yeah, on longer events like this, having a save right at the boss is nice. If you have dragon... Oh, wait, you have dragon with Guri, though. Okay, I was going to say... I was going to try and get him from you. You don't have Mambo Dragon. Why am I mashing? I don't need to do anything. I need to make Mambo save states. Man, I hate Draconis so bad. I'm just trying new things, and I got really good RNG on a run where I'm just trying new things, so I'm kind of torn. Like, if I just stuck to some tried and true jump cancel strats, I would have a better time right now. But it's alright. Partners in the Hager Conus Club, my man. Yeah, for sure. That guy sucks. Nobody's got time for Draconis. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and put Jump on over Counter-Strike now. Counter-Strike did not do me any good. Like I was hoping it would. It just cost me because I went for it when I showed it up. So I'm going to go ahead and put Jump on for Counter-Strike and then do these cleanup. Because I know I don't need Counter-Strike for Hagger and Mantis Ant. But we have to place a lot of artifacts in this point too. Because we have very little down. And we have a full ass plate. Dude, I'll hate Draconis for as long as I live. Wow, I lost. Oh, never mind. I was looking at the wrong thing. I'm looking at this segment. We'll see. We'll see what it comes down to. 20 seconds left on my PB. Okay, that was pretty on pace with my PB. I lost 2 seconds. I guess it's not bad. All right, where do I place things? Wheel up from Domino. Coral to the right of Domina. Tome to the left of the highway. I'm gonna put Jump on over Counter-Strike for Summer Lovin' and Nick 1. So we gotta do that right away, pretty much, or at the first screen transition, I guess. I love Summer Lovin'. I just love the beach music. I gotta not hit crabs, which is against all I'm known for. I need to crush every crab. Yep, here we go, crabs. Oops. Spin jump. Yes, dude, yeah, after Draconis, this is a banger. It's so fucking chill. I love it. Couldn't agree with you more. I missed my second jump there. Or jump cancel. Mm-hmm. hate these crabs. Not letting Tesla shock me, no thanks. Good job getting that crystal, Mambo. Let's go. Gotta fight a Seajack. T. Hagger. Get that money. Okay. I'm gonna place the Rusty Anchor and Moon's Mirror just above where I am now. And then do Nick 1. Don't know how I saved that much time there, but I love it. Anchor up, Moon's Mirror up. And then highway. Can I sub 130? I gotta save another 2 seconds and then stay on pace. See the minute 5 on Summer Lovin'? What happened to my Summer Lovin' on my last dragon run? I know my dragon runs are like notoriously bad, but what? Why was it so slow? Alright, Nick. Yeah, it's sub 130 is like my. That's my only dragon goal, really. You can do it, dude. I've seen, I chimed into a run or two of yours. Keep it up. Don't stop. Yeah, I've had a... Dude, trust me, I know. I've had like a 20-second try Levatine. It was literally just... Obviously, it was a reset, but it was at the point where I wanted to know when it was coming, and it took me 27 tries. And that's why I never play as the female hero anymore. Because she ruined my Levatine. I dropped one. Hey, Nick. Place all my artifacts. Sword goes under the underworld. Why couldn't I hit him with my jump cancel there? Alright, whatever, dude. I blame Mambo. Oh, I got dizzied on that last one. Good thing it hit. Thank you. Forgot I wanted Counter-Strike for the upcoming, so I'll just do it now. While I remember. While I remember. Mambo's so slow. I hate pets. Take this sword. Hell yeah. All right. Let's do this. Let's get the sub 130. Please, please, God. It's going to come down to the mana goddess fight. As it always does. As it does. I don't need spin here. I should be doing jump Counter-Strike, right? I don't need spin. I'm switching to jump. It'll make me feel better. I don't think I don't need spin. Why would I use spin here? Hate the basilisk. There we go. I almost hate that basilisk more than Draconis. Like, I really hugged this end there. Thank you. I got petrified? Maniacs? Minutes. It's not a lot of time. Please, mana goddess, be nice. Be gentle. I'm just a mortal man. Mana goddess, you attacked Mambo. Having pets is bad. I did not do the right thing there. Let's go! A low 129. Let's fucking go! Ooh, I was worried. I was worried of the goddess. Hey, Lemur, thank you for the GG. I finally have a dragon run I'm happy enough with to submit. I literally went into this run just to practice landing counter strikes on dragon bosses. Which I failed at miserably. So all my dragon bosses were bad. But everything else, I think I've just gotten better at the game. Thanks for the GGs, Plebito Lemur. Let's fucking go. That's fourth? Nice. I'll take it. It's not second yet, but... Ugh. Some of best, 127. Nice improvement. Yeah. I mean, obviously I improved on every split. One more person you gotta beat. Hey, that's what it's all about, though. Getting the competition. It's a lot of... It's more fun. When you have more competition. Oh, yeah. I beat Racco. Nice. Monocles is still above me and Gaji. Yeah, all right. I mean, that's the first dragon run I'm submitting right here. So this was literally just a whim. I've been practicing. Yeah, these splits are awesome. I've been practicing fairy, and yesterday or 2 days ago I started obsessing over dragon for some unknown reason. So after my fairy run today, I just kind of felt like doing a dragon run. First time I ever hit Levatine and Braveblade first try. I really just wanted to test counter strikes on Aggravator, Jajara 1, and Draconis. Mind you, Draconis I'm still really bad at. So if I ever run this again, I'm practicing the hell out of Draconis first. Because I know I did a Aggravator fight yesterday. Yeah, both of them first try. That's the only reason I took this seriously. Even though I still didn't. I still went for the counter strikes. So, I guess when you just do it to have fun, you get the good luck. Mana Goddess ignored me from Mambo, but once she killed Mambo, she went for me and hooked me up with the six straight counter strikes, which was nice. Yeah, but yesterday I did. I was just messing around, practicing Dragon Route, trying to see if I could get it. Just messing around. I used Cheeto, the Chobin Hood, and I got a 0ST aggravator with a silver hammer, just counter striking him. And it felt really easy, so I'm like, oh, I could just do that in this run. I didn't get a single counter strike on aggravator, or maybe like two, but it takes like five or six. And he SD'd me, but yeah, yesterday he didn't SD team me at all, which is why I wanted to try this run, just for that fight. And it didn't go as well as I hoped, but I kept it going, got good luck, and I'm happy with a dragon run. But the fact that I was like messing around and testing new things, I don't know if I feel good enough about that 123, but I feel good enough about getting first try Levatine Braveblade and actually finishing runs, but that RNG is insane. So I'll probably not run this again for a while. I reached my goal of next year, which was a sub 130, so I'm happy with Dragon. We go back to Fairy, and we smash Fairy for Elthon in December. Hell yeah. 129.06. Very, very pleased. We're gonna ride out these credits and chill. Now I definitely have a reason to reset anytime I do Dragon at Levatine. 100%. I used to do it anyway just because I hate Levatine. I hate the RNG. And I used Hammer the other day because I was like, we don't need Levatine and Braveblade. I'll just buy a Hammer from Geo late game. And it was fine, but obviously if you just get the drops, it's better. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm glad I decided to do a Dragon Run. Sweet. We're going to ride out the credits and then I'm going to stop streaming because I haven't eaten yet and I'm hungry. And I'll clip this run and upload it to YouTube and submit it to the leaderboard. I will upload it to youtube.com/... Let me check what my YouTube link is. I think it's my name. Anthony Serafano, not Fonus. Yeah, slash Anthony Serafano. Where you can watch a bunch of Legend of Mana videos, mostly, and some other stuff. You get to watch me fight beat Boreal Hound's ass in 45 seconds. That's my favorite video. Or you can watch my Platinum Percent world record if you got 10 hours to spare. You know. Are raids a thing? How do you raid? I don't use Twitch. You gotta go? Alright. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the GGs. Oh, never mind. I thought El was streaming. I don't know. I don't need to raid anyone then. He lied to me. Hell yeah, dude. I play any chance to get I get. I'm glad you... I saw you follow a few days ago. Thanks for that follow. I'm glad you stopped in. I don't get the time to stream often, so when I do, though, I get some runs in. I practice in pieces a little bit, so it helps me get all these time saves. Thanks for being here, Plabito. I look forward to more of your runs, for sure. Hell yeah. I've noticed you've been on the Legend of Mana grind, dude. I love it. I got a lot of other things in the works. I made a bingo for this game, so if you really want to just have some fun and do some bingos, especially once if you ever get into learning more of the events and stuff, it's a blast, and I'd love to have some fun, do some races. I'm all about races and community. Do time and dragon, then learn others, then bing. All right. I went backwards. I did some decent. I did a couple of the story runs, and then I went to the longest category possible. Got good at that, and now I'm working my way down. Which is why this is such a big improvement over my last run, which I don't even know when it was. It was a long time ago. But I've just gotten good at other little things, so I'm not surprised. I PB. But yeah. I like Fairy the best just for single story myself. But I get it. It's a good way to... It's good. Sticking to one is probably good just to, you know, master one. But Fairy is the most consistent of all the single story runs because there's no RNG other than the boss fights. You buy your weapons. Everything is what it is. You don't need to get item drops. That's why I like Fairy the most. Just because I don't have to worry about these item drops. And now that I got first try on both these weapon drops, I don't know. I don't know about coming back to Dragon for a while. But hell yeah, dude. Good luck on your dragons. I look forward to all the categories you get to. GG. We're about done. We're going to wrap up. Come back when you beat me. Do it. Beat all of us. Hell yeah, dude. Keep pushing. That's why I'm trying new boss strategies, because like we know what people do, but if you can get consistent counter strikes and less STs on something like Aggravator, which I did with the hammer yesterday, then that's worth trying. So now if I can get Draconis done well, I save a minute. So hey, Plebito, go practice Draconis. If you're on Steam, send me over a save file right in front of Draconis so I could... Actually, I have a fight right in front of Draconis, but not with Mambo. I have it with Chop, and I'll get my own save states. I'm just messing with you. Yeah, go practice Draconis and tell me his secrets. Tell me his secrets. I want to know about him. I want to know what Draconis dreams about. All right. All right, I'm out of here. Take care. Thanks again, everyone. Peace.